Life in Southern Africa is rich, varied, challenging, and unpredictable. Here, success in business is determined by rising to the challenges, predicting consequences, and taking charge of every aspect of one's enterprise. This includes monitoring all assets, especially those on the move, minimizing abuse and theft, and managing these assets every step of the way. Simply put, success is about taking control. The bulk of South Africa's private and commercial vehicles are fitted with passive transponder systems. These systems are based on the now outdated pager technology. The system is called passive because it has to be activated by a signal from one of the activation towers, assuming of course that the vehicle in question is within range of such a tower. After the unit is activated, it starts to transmit its ID number. A control room can see that the activated vehicle is within range of the receiver tower and deploys a security or police vehicle in that general direction. A helicopter would typically fly in a grid pattern and by following the direction of the stronger signal can narrow down on the area where the vehicle is located. It is of course impossible to cover the entire country with receiver and activation towers, which typically have a range of a few kilometers. Only main routes in and around the main cities are covered. To illustrate the giant leaps in the evolution of communication technology and vehicle tracking systems, the passive transponder system launched in 1986 can be compared to the dinosaur age. 1995 saw a giant leap in vehicle tracking technology. Vehicles fitted with the new GPS SMS-based systems could notify the control room of their exact position via SMS. Of course, the major disadvantage of this system is the fact that SMS messages can be up to 10 minutes late and the vehicle several kilometers from the last known position. The cost of SMS makes this technology impractical for commercial applications like fleet management. We compare the system to the era of the sailing vessel. In 1999, the company launched the Buddy One. This system transmits live data, including GPS coordinates, across the GSM data platform. The concept of live, real-time tracking became a reality for the first time. This was an extraordinary achievement and can be compared to the era of the steam train. With GPRS becoming available in 2003, the era of the space shuttle had arrived for vehicle tracking management and recovery systems. The dream has become reality. The new generation vehicle tracking system has now reached maturity, making major development unlikely. Why is GPRS so important? GPRS, or General Packet Radio Services, is a new high-speed GSM data service. GPRS is a live, online, all-the-time, internet-aware system. GPS, or Global Positioning System, on the other hand, is a satellite-based accurate positioning system. Introducing BuddyTrac. BuddyTrac, South Africa's first live, online, all-the-time system, will report your vehicle's exact position, down to street level, to our 24-hour operation center, every 30 seconds of the day, 365 days of the year. The update rate can be adjusted on the fly by authorized users to intervals of an update every second. Imagine having to pay the cost of an SMS for every positional update of your entire fleet. GPRS technology, on the other hand, allows this kind of detail to be provided at a fixed low communication cost. Multiple vehicles can be tracked simultaneously via the internet from a desktop PC or a laptop via Travel Partner, advanced vehicle management software, which is based on accurate vector maps. Travel Partner's sophisticated reports include a detailed trip history. Safe areas, preferred areas, and no-go zones are set up quickly and easily. According to insurance claims records, 35% of claims relate to theft and hijack. 65% is a direct result of vehicle abuse. This is a direct indication of hidden costs associated with your industry. Using the flexibility of the BuddyTrac system, you can identify and curb these costs, enhancing your bottom line profitability. This is true live tracking, which before BuddyTrac was just a dream. A key component of the vehicle management and recovery service is the 24-hour control room. The center forms the hub of operations, and it is from where clients' vehicles are managed, tracked and monitored, and from where air and ground reaction and recovery units are deployed and directed. The 24-hour control center features real-time vehicle tracking, vehicle management, incident management, vehicle recovery operations, vehicle telemetry, safe area and route management, trip history management, client support and services. All operational staff are subjected to routine polygraph tests. BuddyTrac is designed to accommodate all vehicles. This is done on-site for commercial fleet clients. Installations on private vehicles are done at fitment centers nationwide. Installation is a simple and safe procedure, with the unit only connecting to the vehicle's battery. This procedure does not affect the vehicle's warranty in any way, unlike many other systems that are integrated into the electrical harness of the vehicle, effectively voiding the warranty. BuddyTrac is manufactured locally with strict adherence to international manufacturing standards. The company puts a high premium on quality control. All software, including Travel Partner, is developed by the company's team of expert developers. The reliability of the BuddyTrac systems is ensured through rigorous quality control and testing. The ultimate stress test environment was created when the company, in association with Toyota South Africa, fitted 5 vehicles with the BuddyTrac GPRS system. These vehicles drove an average of 10,000 kilometers each over 72 hours at the Geritech testing facility in Pretoria. BuddyTrac live tracked their positions every second with 100% accuracy. A total of 259,000 positional readings per vehicle were taken. With BuddyTrac's GPRS system, the communication cost came to less than 263 Rand per vehicle. BuddyTrac's online all-the-time technology means that the company is in the spotlight 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. We are focused on customer satisfaction and maintain high service levels by constantly investing in training. The BuddyTrac system was developed from the ground up by the company, including software and hardware design. This puts us in the unique position to offer customized solutions to our clients. The team is a team committed to the common goals of pursuing excellence, developing innovative products, and offering a total solution to the private vehicle owner, as well as the ever-changing transport industry. Companies all about total control, 100% of the time, every step of the way. We're heading for the future. Give us some room. We're gonna build a new world. Say, we're headed for the future. Give us some time. We're gonna make it work.